Students need to understand that their faith matters in the public square, that we live in a culture right now that sometimes suggests that's not the case. But in fact, people are hungry for new solutions. They're hungry for people to help them think about what is the good, how do we pursue the good together.
Students have a lot of these deep questions about how faith and public life intersect, but maybe not a lot of people to talk to about them.
I had some exposure, but it was usually just to sound bites.
And I remember walking to class really thinking deeply, like, can you be a Christian in politics?
I think it's hard to understand how your faith fits in with the broader things that are going on in the world and how you can be a part of that.
What do we do in a world where not everyone is on the same page faith-wise?
AEI's Values in Capitalism initiative, which was founded in 2009, exists to engage with Christian college students and help them connect the principles and convictions of their faith with how they should engage in public life.
After coming to that first conference that AEI had and kind of engaging with some of those speakers and some of those debates that they had, completely shifted my interest.
AEI's initiative taught me that it's important to think about your faith in the context of every single day of the week, not just on Sunday. And what that means is integrating the way you think about your faith into every decision you make, especially at the workplace.
To give college students an opportunity to step back from just like the day-to-day of sitting in class and learning and think about like integrating the whole is really important.
It gives them a space to be able to work through their thoughts and become much more intelligible leaders about the topics and issues that they care most about.
We go out into the world and engage in these conversations we really care about and are able to bring our faith and our values and our morals into these conversations.
We're shaping and training leaders. We're introducing young men and women to new ideas, new perspectives, new ways of bringing their faith to bear in politics.
And so for me, it inspired the framework that I used to look at my career in finance. When you're financing projects, what impact does that have on people and their communities?
It kind of helped answer some of those questions, the empowerment that can come from work and from entrepreneurship. And so it helped me seek a career in politics, and more specifically looking at policy that will empower entrepreneurs.
I grew up in agriculture, and my plan was always to go back to the farm. But through friends at AEI, really learning God calls individuals specifically to come to DC, to be a part of what he is doing in this city.
So after 10 years, we're really excited to be re-envisioning the program and relaunching it as AEI's initiative on faith and public life. Our core programs aren't going to change. Our core mission is not going to change. But we feel like this better reflects what our program has become and what it needs to be in the coming decade.
To me, one of the greatest aspects of the American Enterprise Institute is the initiative on faith and public life. Because we need people of faith involved in public life. Only in that way, we'll be able to guide public life in a direction that'll make our country stronger.
There are very few places for Christian students to think about how their faith applies to contemporary politics. And AEI's initiative is a central place to do this.
Been one of the best parts of my experience in college.
Most transformative experiences for my undergraduate career.
Part of who I am today, I am because of the initiative.
Now is the time for Christians to be able to articulate their conception of where this country is headed, what the common good is, and how faith can help serve that. And so I'm excited that our students, that faculty have the opportunity to think about that as a part of the initiative on faith and public life.
I have immense hope and faith in just the future of this country from seeing so many brilliant young people and minds who are willing to engage in these difficult conversations and just be able to show the heart and love of Christ in the spaces that they are working in.